Thank you, everyone, for joining us. We're going to start questions now. Okay, guys, we're going to wrap this up now. Thank you very much.
This is the night both sets of supporters have been waiting for. Not long now until kickoff on match day one in the Champions League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Port Vale against Atletico Madrid.
Well, the first game of the group is so vital, you just can't get off to a losing start. This could be a tight battle today, Derek.
This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. And the keeper has possession of it. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, Christian Pulisic, someone who can dominate a game with his play on the ball. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, 3 goals in the last 3 games. He's in great form at the moment. He's playing with confidence as well. Every chance he could add to that tally today.
A very good tackle. Match day one in the Champions League, always exciting. And as soon as the teams were drawn into this particular group, we all thought, my goodness, that's a hard one to predict the outcome of.
Yeah, this is a tough group, that's for sure. It's anybody's guess who will go.
Couldn't quite hang on. Well, what a start that was. Cash. Matty Cash. Pulisic. Aina. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Good physical play. Sunset. On the ball, Joao Felix. Centelles. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Fabinho. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Sunset. And the ruling is offside here. Godfrey. Fabinho. Pulisic now. Has a go! And the keeper showing tremendous command. So the corner played into the box. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. Joao Felix. Soler. Centelles. To contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So 2-0 now. Jimenez. On the ball, Joao Felix. It's with Carlos Soler. Good strength to keep the ball. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. And delivered into the box. Well, still an issue here. And I think the threat has been averted. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Sunset. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Soler. Straight offside, but only just.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And he did well to cut it out. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Fabinho. Pulisic now. Determined defending. The first half here comes to an end. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Aina. Possession changing hands. Skipping away. Has eyes for goal. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Aina. Fabinho now. And threading it forward. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, I have to say, that's a really composed finish. He had to get that absolutely right. He certainly did that.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of about £40 million is just about right. I think both clubs will feel they've done well out of this one, but only time will tell.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? Oh, a vital interception.
Sunset.
Using his physical strength to shield it. Promising looking ball. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Elliott. Ferreira. Takes the shot, putting his body on the line. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a... bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
And the substitution will occur now. Pulisic. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Port Vale facing Manchester United. Options in the centre. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner. Offside. opportunity in the wide area. This looks promising. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. João Félix. Centelles. On the ball, João Félix. And a good-looking ball. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Going well. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Good looking ball. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. It is an Atletico substitution. That's not a bad ball. A really vital interception. That is how to apply the pressure. Fabinho. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Well-timed tackle. Really good high press. Good technique displayed. Félix takes it on, and the keeper more than equal to it. Now sending it in, and still dangerous. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Smodic. Pulisic. And an astute piece of defending. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Soler. Getting forward. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Smodic. He's got the right idea with that pass. Still could be dangerous. So full-time it is, and a morale-boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Well, you always want to get off to a good start, and that's exactly what they've done here. Now they can look forward to the next game. They're in a great position.
I think it's accurate to say, Stuart, that this man was the light-bringer for his side.
Well, that was a...
Make some progress with the ball at his feet. In it goes! The goal for 1-0. Thank you. This should be something to savour. The best defence in the league up against the freest scoring team in the league. Who will come out on top? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester United, and they face Port Vale.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd and go out and play.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
And this confrontation is underway. Neymar. It's Neymar! Interception to snuff out the danger. Can they create something from here? But nothing comes of it. Chick, and giving the ball away, and he's through here. A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
One nil then. Jadon Sancho. Fran Beltran. Just not looking confident in possession. Just cutting off the supply. Benassa. Maximovic has it. Into the advanced position. Routine, really. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Nemanja Maksimović. Senesi. Here's Patrick Schick. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
De Paul. vital interception. The danger was very real. And clears the danger. Schick. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Nicely blocked. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And there's the delivery. Well, threat averted. Fran Beltran. Senesi. Nemanja Maksimovic. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Nemanja Maksimovic. Mazraoui. Maksimovic has it. Fran Beltran. United might be able to cash in. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So back underway following the equaliser. Neymar. This attack looks highly promising, but quick thinking defensively. Can they hit on the break? That's a nice looking ball. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Senesi. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Skriniar. Senesi. Well, possibilities inside the box. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And attempting the through ball. Pulisic. Can he take the chance?
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, but the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
So the referee brings the first half to an end, and it's the visiting fans who'll be the happier of... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Neymar. And it's United's turn now. referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Nemanja Maksimović. Bennasser. They do pass the ball with authority. Senesi. And Patrick Schick now. He's lost it. A lot of reports emerging this morning in the sports blogs and tabloids that Arsenal could
hold on, Derek, chance here.
It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Here's a change for Manchester United. Who can they pick out? Well, it would have delighted the fans had it gone in.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Not all that convincing defensively. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. The drama of the Carabao Cup, and it's live with us here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Brentford.
Well, it's great to have a break from the league for the players and the fans. Everybody loves this competition, and so do I. It should be a good game.
Shot attempted and blocked for now. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. Mazraoui. De Tomas. Maksimović has it. Really nice ball. It's driven in low. Terrific piece of anticipation. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And a creative look about this. And teammates to play it to. Excellent challenge. De Tomas.
Well, just listen to these United fans. They're certainly driving their team forward here.
Delivered into the area here. And possession given away. Well, that's one for them to pursue. No worries for the keeper. De Paul, he's taken on his opponent here. He's using his body to good effect. Rodrigo Javier De Paul. And the cross is very much on. Firing it towards goal. Fabinho. No difficulties encountered by De Gea. United regaining possession. Fabinho. Just not looking confident in possession.
It certainly hasn't been their best performance, but the United fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise. Can the players now respond and find this equaliser?
Oh, it's a penalty. How about that? And at this late stage too, an opportunity for them to level matters. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
An opportunity to level matters. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
So the ball is running again at 2-0. Aina. Can they grab the lead late on? Lucas Mecha. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Must take the lead here. Magnificent goalkeeping and still they're level.
Well, it's a top save and it's an important one as well, Derek. That would have been it had that gone in.
And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. And he clears the danger. And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. What do you think the visit? Schick. And giving the ball away.
Time for a quick question. Thank you for your time. Really appreciate it.